We are all set up in the blind here. I anticipate some of the deer coming out through here. Up there's a gator path that goes through here, coming out right in this corner. I have a trail camera set up right there. If I have a real big doe come out right there and give me an easy shot on video, I might take her. But hopefully Towers does that instead. Okay, everybody, I just had two doe come out here in front of me. They're about 30 yards. And they walked out into the cornfield and they got a little nervous. My wind's going kind of to the right and behind me. They got far enough out in the cornfield, that big doe in the front definitely could sense something, smell something. Anyways, it was really tempting for me to shoot that thing. But it's early in the evening. If she comes back out in front of me right here, close to 20 yards, I'll lay her out. But it was tempting for me to put an arrow in her out here at 30 yards. It's a good start to the night, though. Okay, so I'm out of the blind, back to the house. I'll recap my hunt a little bit. It was a good hunt. I saw probably in the end 10 or so does. Some of them came out after shooting light, and it was a little too dark for the camera, but I ended up seeing a ton of does, most of which I could have shot. I ended up seeing just that one 2.5-year-old 8-point that came out at about 40 yards. Closest guy to me was like 38. He just fed his way by me in the cornfield, picking up. There's some kernels after the chopper went through and missed some of the ears, and there's kernels out there, and that's what all the deer are eating right now. But overall, it was a good hunt. I had seen a lot of that 2.5-year-old 8-point on the cameras. There's another one that's with it usually that's a nice wide 2.5-year-old 8-point. They're going to be great bucks next year. Just got to cross your fingers and hope that they make it to next year. But overall, the first 2 days have been a lot of fun to get back in the stand. If you're a Patreon member, be sure to check out the hit list video I just put up on my Patreon account. It overviews all the bucks that I'm going to be hunting this year, and it'll fill you in on kind of when I'm talking about these bucks. You'll know the bucks I'm talking about if you're a Patreon member. So I really want to thank you if you are a Patreon member of the channel. It really means a lot to me and Kaylee. It really is what makes this channel go. So until next time, take it easy, everybody.